Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we get started, like that, like, subscribe, dislike, so leave a comment down below how you dislike the Soccer Poop channel. Much appreciated. All right, we're gonna go and unload our equipment real quick. Oh, there's something else over here open. Let's go get that then. We're gonna go unload our equipment.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Does it now? Okay. And then where was that? That was over here, right? Apparently I missed something. Revenge. Over here. What is a chest in there? What? Wait, there's supposed to be something here, right?
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at here.
We forgot to grab that thing here. So what we're gonna do is, Oh, there's another one right there.
Revelio.
Shoot, we need to collect these. Oh, I didn't mean to throw you. Can I pick you back up?
Revelio.
Yeah. Is it inside the house, maybe?
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Revelio.
Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Yes.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Where is this thing at? Ah, it's just the symbol for the thing. Okay, either way, we unloaded our stuff. We wanted to go there anyway, so that's that. Okay. We're going back here.
What are you up to now?
So we already cleared this camp out, right?
Not the best place for an unaccompanied student.
Well, we got this.
This castle's hiding all sorts of secrets.
It is. I'm about to go inside and get the rest of this. Let's go. And here we might have to fight some more again. Maybe. Or do they stay dead? See, I can't get in here just yet. It's a chest right there, I see it. That's the secret wall we broke down. Just this way we haven't went. Go this way real quick before we go upstairs. Okay. Oh, cool. One of the gloves.
Revelio.
Shut this room. We gotta go up that way anyways, across the bridge, so. We did that already. Okay.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Sorry, we didn't grab it last time. All right, so
go down.
You should know better than that by now. We've all told you before, and look what happens when you don't listen.
Defender! Incense! Expelliarmus!
I've been fighting since before you were born.
Expelliarmus!
Not for a
while. Chomp.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You ought to cut back on pudding. This took you for a troll the other day.
Incendio. Fringo. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio.
Oh, we're just back here?
Confringo!
I will
submit! Revelio.
Cool little area here.
Revelio.
Oh, awesome. Cool, got something for the place. Thing is, we gotta come back here and unlock. Cool. Gotta unlock that. I remember. Don't know what's in there. If that's a lock 3. Level 1. Okay. What? What a quest here. What does that mean?
Not the best place to be caught alone.
Oh, sorry, we got it. Oh, so we just gotta do. Okay, I got it. Two locations we gotta do. There's one over where? Let's go do this one first. Down here. Where are you over here, damn it?
Brilliant.
That quest is done. Gotta turn it in. What's this? I got every one of those. I just gotta grow and harvest. Where's the greenhouse?
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Where do I buy seeds? I gotta go to
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hello, be with you in a bit. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
What's this? Can I cheat?
Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. I'm told that last Clement... Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise.
Okay, so I gotta go... to my spot real quick. Did I put a planning spot here? Yes, I did. Large pot. Small pot. That means I gotta go back and buy a large planning. Oh man. Hold on. Back and forth with this. You, right?
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
It's always nice to see a familiar face.
There it is. Large potting spell.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
No. Check that out. 14 minutes. How lovely. Centered. My goodness. Holy cow, there you go. Now it's going to be almost centered. I'm gonna leave it as is, because that's kind of good right there. We'll leave it that. We gotta go do this real quick. But this does so much better damage. Got something, right? Oh yeah, we got the mask. Alright. we'll go. has done. We're gonna return. We're gonna turn this in. Go find some things to beat up and use those things on. They ain't gonna waste. You know what I mean? All right, where is this chick at? Thank you. Outside or inside?
How did you get on with those tasks?
Revelio. Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started.
DLC right there, that's why.
Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Huh?
Room quickly.
Okay. No. Go somewhere with combat. What better place than the forest? Look at here. Task finished. Now what do I got left? 10, okay, not bad. Since we got none, we don't have to mess up on it.
Protego!
That's just pitiful.
Reduction!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Lock me.
Gotcha.
Nora Treadwell's guardian.
I'm out.
You have the knack at all!
Potato!
Avoiding our problems, are we? You've heard quite enough of our wrecks.
Is that the best you got?
Oh, what the light go out of you?
Confringo! Defender!
No! Surely to show me some dark.
Incendio!
What have you done?
Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio.
Ah, no.
It isn't Nora Treadwell's precious little guardian.
Confringo! Protego!
Admirable trick. I know you.
You dare say one of my...
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
Where the flowers were? Where the...
Confringo! Incendio! Brilliant!
Hmm.
Confringo!
How unfortunate for you!
Potato! Expelliarmus!
No! How dare you!
Defender!
No!
Okay, okay. About 14 minutes, then we can go back and harvest our plants.
Ready to learn Arresto Momento, the flowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come
back here. Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Unicorn. Catch one of those.
This place has seen better days.
No, but it looks pretty cool. Course is locked. Dang it. I do more. I don't want to explore because it's above it.
Revelio.
Hmm. Beast marker over here, but I don't see any beasts. So. Keep trucking.
Incendio. Confringo. Potato. Expelliarmus. Expelliarmus.
These rocks have seen better days.
It's the same spot. That brought on earlier? Seems like it. Just going in circles.
Incendio. Protego. Confringo. Incendio.
Course is locked, you mother flipper. Oh, is there something up there?
I'm always given the dull tasks.
Oh.
Incendio.
Oh.
Rebellion. Defender.
Let's go. Maybe we jump from the top and land in here or something. Top first. Too late for that, I guess, huh?
Revelio.
Hmm.
Revelio.
So that's where we come out of. Last time we couldn't get in there, right? Finish off his quest. Okay. But I could turn this in real quick. And then do the flying.
Off on another adventure, are we? Perhaps a hybrid.
I've finished the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlic.
Wonderful. I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it. Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn flipendo?
Sure.
Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go.
All right.
You will want to focus with this spell. Nothing as mortifying as knocking back a colleague when all you wanted to do was move a few parts. Wonderfully done. If you'd like to practice a bit more...
I will. I do. It's the last time I did use the repair. seeing that I got this. Where is it? Right? Oh, wait a second. This could probably help us at that bell tower. Perhaps. We gotta go Hogwarts and do more exploring and stuff. Solving more puzzles. But almost unlock all the spells. I guess for now. When was the last time we used the light? So let's get rid of the light. Where was it? Wait a second. Repair? Oh, we're gonna put it. Okay, we'll put this one there. And we'll move. Then we'll put this one there. There you go.
To do so here in the greenhouse. Just
Rebecca.
Please, please.
We're gonna go do flying around and then we're going to end the episode there. And then we will continue on with anywhere else, that'd be great.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
There we go.
when you have a cloak like this.
You owe me.
Believe
me. One shear isn't worth the time. No amount of spoils is worth that many spiders.
Revelio.
She just don't know me. Seen in a couple places, but where, how do you...
I don't want to work with goblins. Not now, not ever.
Revelio.
Loud as a troll you are. Hang on!
My own.
Us and that woman, isn't it? One fixated on Merlin. Shouldn't meddle in.
Incendio.
Freaking it! I've got it!
Confringo!
You will
incendio.
Pay.
Quite the impressive fighter, aren't you? But now, you've made a grave mistake.
Protego!
You're going to regret that. Sound.
Potato.
It was high.
Stupid.
What can do?
Look, don't go down easy. Exploso.
Stupid.
You will pay for your dealings.
You would. Shut up. Take it.
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Pretty easy.
Revelio.
Couple of you guys, buddy, I couldn't unlock, huh? Oh, I remember that.
Revelio.
Hello, guy. Oh, it's just here. And then it's like... I need to get that lock thing.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Incendio!
And be sure to stoke the flames with an easy hand. I seem to recall last time you put the thing out. Likely we'll need more wood. Seeing harshness has her mind set to follow us.
Wingardium Leviosa.
And be sure to stoke the flames with an easy hand. I seem to recall last time you put the...
Protector! What's this?
Incendio!
Are you even
Incendio.
Trying?
That was a mistake. Someone's taken to the dump.
So very weak.
Expulsor! Defender!
His petals are teaching
Incendio! Protector! Expulsor! Protector,
I know your kind. You weaken quickly.
Revelio.
Brockborough's always a treasure trove. Never fail to fill the sack.
Oh, shoot tomorrow.
The Crippigan's got damage!
Great mistake!
Incendio.
Patrick Vickers, come back!
Protego!
Come on! Too afraid to fight back! You're going to regret that!
Incendio!
You can't hold out forever!
Defender!
Slice that dude in half! Well, it would be in half if he didn't.
Accio! Revelio.
It's the trial, right? Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that right now.
Incendio.
This way? Okay. Okay, we really need to end this episode. Oh, there's an entrance over here.
Revelio. Too soon. Ugh.
Get back up there. Fine. Couldn't land on there, or what?
Wingardium Leviosa.
Finish this quest real quick, and then we'll end it there. There's another castle over here.
That's it.
Well, if you weren't so forgetful, we'd probably have more.
Where are we, by the way? Oh, you went out there, huh? Oh, we went further than normal. So many castles and stuff to do. And then we still gotta go all the way this way. So yeah, this is where we're going to end it. Now, next episode, we're going to turn in this quest. Then continue on with this here. Until then, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Stay safe.